Hello again folks, today I'll demonstrate how to create your own custom preset loadout ready for the rearm menu. Once in the game menu, go to Mission Editor. Place an aircraft on the map by clicking the plane icon on the left and dropping anywhere on the map. I suggest choosing Greece as a country since it has almost all the modules available rather than fumbling through US, Russia, etc. If you're setting this for a heli, simply do the same but click on the heli icon instead. We'll focus on the A10A though. Select a plane, and on the right, select the payload menu. We can see the default presets there. To create your own loadout, go to bottom right and click new, call it whatever you want, and start customizing as you please. Note that it does not matter which role you chose for the loadout, as all will be displayed in the rear menu anyways. If you want to remove the default presets, download my clean loadouts mod in the description below, with instructions included in README file. As you can see, with the mod I now have only my own preset. This is also true in the in-game rearm menu, and we can see again that our preset is loaded. Thanks for watching, this is SketchUp, enjoy customizing your loadouts.